have genuine demands. And for that reason, that's why we're organizing this press conference, so as to reiterate our demands and respond to the president's broadcast this morning, which was totally out of touch with the needs and the demands of the protesting masses. Thank you very much. The first person will go now.